Olive oil. I purchased this olive oil from Italy. Yet, when I purchased this oil, I prayed over the oil because I used to go to the Bible store and purchase a little vial for $8. The people at the store started laughing and said, you know, you can anoint your own oil. Find a Bible verse, pray over it, and as you pray over it, it will have the same effect of the anointing of whatever you're praying for based on the Holy Ghost, Holy Spirit. So, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I come to you in prayer, asking for healing and restoration for anybody that has a little bit of this oil. Healing can be healing of drugs, healing of alcohol, healing of the body, as well as to the anointing will bring a substantial amount of money to the person of a minimum of $5,000 to $10,000. Heavenly Father, I'm going to say the anointing of one of the prayer people I know, money coming to us now in Jesus' mighty name. Lord, we ask for help for the people as they anoint their own olive oil, as I did from the oil from Italy, as well as from one of the ministries that appears on YouTube. Lord, I ask for healing and restoration and healing of children with disabilities, Lord. Somehow give them favor, Lord, as they walk on the journey in this mighty day that we live in. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.